Welcome back to the channel. It's Kevin here with Yerkit Racing. We're in for a fun day at Hollister ATV Park here in Hollister, North Carolina. Got the boys back here behind us, about ready to hit some trails, see if we can get into. What are we gonna do? We going in the mud today? Something deep, something deep. Something deep, let's get them.
John.
Alright guys, I really hope you're enjoying the video. Just want to take a second to invite you over to Yerkit Racing Spreadshop, where you can find all sorts of merchandise. You name it, it's probably in there. So go over, find you something you like. Every order you place on this site is greatly appreciated, and it really goes a long ways to make sure that we're able to continue to bring you the content just like this.
Inside my boots.
Yeah, I want to call me.
looks like a phone screen.
Yeah. Go see the donut. Go see the donut. You ain't got it? Huh? You want that? Why?
Donut?
Well, he said he don't want to try to do the donut, man.
Huh?
This ain't a donut.
He don't want to try to do the donut.
Oh, yeah, they ain't got no horse
on. Dang. Yeah.
That don't look good.
You dropping in?
Yep, I got stuff.
You gotta go first so we can pull you out. If we get stuck, how y'all gonna do that? Y'all, it's easier to pull a four-wheeler out than this.
I just want to see how deep it is. I ain't trying to put the water on.
I mean, don't go crazy. Just, if you drop in, huh? Maybe one way to find out. Rock that jank back and forth, man, one side to the other. Well, you gotta get out, stand on one side. Pull it all one way. There you go, you keep pooping. Rock that one side.
Front or back? Pull you from the front or the back?
I like it from the back. Ah!
brought Mother Earth with him. Should have seen the thing of dirt that came out with you.
Hey, now should be good for y'all to go in.
Yeah, she's good. Fine.
No. Did you go, so you went through here, Will, right? I could probably get through here, so
yikes.
Man, it's on the job. I told you it won't be.
Don't break it, Will. Will, don't break it. Yeah, boy.
I'm winching out, I'm winching back so he don't run into it.
A couple hours setback. My man, got him back going. You can see us smoking a little bit. Definitely didn't help to swamp it, but anyway, we back riding. So,
is it downhill?
I don't know, but it's deep.
We're asking to look downhill here.
I don't see no motor in it.
Oh, that's what I was saying.
Like riding a roller coaster down here.
Yeah.
Look bad on what we've been going.
off-road. Yo, that hurt.
Hang on. I ended up in Kevin's lap. Kevin's like, I'm gonna hold this
job. I think it ended up in that. I figured y'all would just.
We hit that rut, and okay. The only thing that held me in was this bar, and it was digging right here in my back. Like, that was it. And then Brandon came across, and his elbow caught me in the side of the face right there. Oh.
Oh, man.
Jeez. That's so crazy, bro. I think my back is wrecked.
You didn't even like anything that would have done that. My bad, bro.
Ah, we good. It happens. Won't be needing those anymore.
Oh, that ain't even that bad. You ready?
Yeah. That was anticlimactic.
Yeah, that wasn't even that bad.
Anticlimactic.
That ain't even that bad. Two-wheel driving on, baby. Two-wheel driving on.
People what they want. Get the people what they want.
deep, guys. Too deep. Too deep, but I'm afraid to get on the bag all the way.
Probably because it's got so much oil in it, it's hard to keep running.
Yeah.
That's why you're having to keep giving the gas.
You think we have too much oil?
Huh?
You said it's got too much oil?
Yeah, I think it's getting too much oil. Not in the motor, but past the rings.
Past the ring, yeah.
Yeah. That thing's a little deep right there.
I saw you. I was a little concerned about you.
Nah, I drive a Honda. I'm all right.
We drive a Honda. We all right.
We had a little hiccup, but we all right.
Be like that.
It ain't good, boys. Thing's smoking like a chimney now. We'd have definitely ruined it. Let's take a trip to the shop.
That's all we done, isn't it?
All right.
All right, Hollister ATV Park. It was a success.
Woo!
Good time. We lost a little bit of carnage on the Honda over here.
She wounded, but she ain't dead.
Yeah, down but not out for the count. So she'll be back to ride again another day.
This Honda is perfect. Runs like a champ.
Unscathed, made it out unscathed. My man Brandon here, he decided to wreck me about 40 mile an hour. You know, no big deal though.
It survived, kind of.
Brandon ended up in his lap.
But we enjoyed it. Check out the park. It's not huge, but, you know, definitely a good time. All right, guys, we'll catch you on the next.